Hey guys, it's Keri from Salesflare, and today I'm going to show you how to set up your pipeline. I'll explain what the pipeline process is about, how to visualize it, and why it's important to know how to disqualify leads. The pipeline is about organization, so you can properly build a process into your sales supported by Salesflare as well. I'm going to explain to you what the process means and how you can change it. First, it's important to understand very well what the different stages in your sales process are, how you go from cold lead to deal in the end. You define these steps in the pipeline with the different stages. There's a standard pipeline here from lead to won or lost stage, but if your sales process is different, you can always adapt it. You can add or remove stages of the pipeline or create a whole new pipeline itself. You can do this by going down to settings, configure pipelines, and pressing on the big orange button here. You can also edit your stages or your pipeline together with the pencil button or delete it here with the trash can. So take a piece of paper and write down how your sales process actually works so that the way you keep it in Salesflare makes sense in real life too. When you look at the pipeline, that's how it should really be. You move on to the next stage in Salesflare just as you would with your leads in person. It's important to always remember that your goal with the customer is to get them to the next stage of the pipeline or disqualify them. So qualification is an important concept to explain. It's the idea that you need to spend your time where it makes most sense. Now, this may seem obvious, but without a clear and defined process, a salesperson talks to people and does whatever. We just try to sell stuff, but nothing happens. And this could be first because we don't know how to guide a person to buy, but it could also be because we have a ton of people and we're always jumping on another lead instead of keeping up with everyone else. That's why you need to know as soon as possible whether you'll be able to sell to a specific lead or not. The point is to decide if you should spend more time on that lead or disqualify them and focus on the ones you can actually close. The most common way to do this is with the B.A.N.T. criteria. If you're not familiar, you can read how to do this on the how-to article I'll leave for you in the bio. But basically, the idea behind it is to always focus on the right customers. You need to know which leads are worth spending your time on and disqualify at the right moment. At the end, we should all end up with the maximum amount of deals with the right amount of time that we have to spend on these people. So find a process that works, and then you can just repeat it with different customers. Okay, that's all I have for you today. As always, if you have any more questions, you can hit me up down here in the chat.